Hey everybody, it's GNR fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Okay, time to take on the boss. There we go, now let's see what it is. Okay, nothing unusual yet. Just purple water. Which I don't think is natural, so... that's not good. Okay, we got those bomb enemy things. Here we go, here's the boss. Okay, it's pretty intimidating. Diababa. It's all mutated by the Twilight, apparently. There we go. That's all we have to do is get these guys to eat it. God, they're big and nasty. Compared to those little dinky ones we've been killing the entire game, or this entire dungeon. There we go. That was easy. Look, already defeated. Of course, that's not true, because the game's not that easy. The game wouldn't be that nice. Of course not. Holy crap. There it is. There's the monster. Okay, first things first, let's get rid of these little ones, because they're just going to be annoying, and... how did I not get hurt? Okay, cool. I like that. Come on, I'm waiting for a bomb. We can't do anything until we get some bombs. Hey. Hey, it's a mini-boss. He's nice now, remember? He's actually gonna help us. And still wants to show us his ass for some reason, but whatever. Oh, there we go. He's got bombs. He's just gonna be swinging back and forth. Now we just gotta grab the bombs. And throw them at the guy's face. Okay. That didn't work. Oh, that thing ate it. It got close to... okay. I aimed for the other head, and there we go. Oh, shit. Okay, let's get rid of these little heads. There we go. Now we just gotta deal with the big one. Come on. Oh, shoot! No, I didn't want to do that. I missed my aim. Damn. Okay, let's try this again. Come here, friend. Give me a bomb. Is it gonna work? And it didn't eat it. Wow. Thanks, game, for failing. Because I did everything right there. Oh, well. There we go. This should work now. I hope. Perfect. There we go. I knocked him out. There we go. Attack it as much as you can. There we go. Only got two hits in, but that's okay. I did stronger attacks. And, of course, those little things are back. Oh, shit. He's puking at us. That looks like pure acid. Purple acid, but still. Okay, come on. Just distract him for now. There we go. Woo. Oh! It exploded. Dang. I'm too far back, maybe. Takes too long. Oh, well, whatever. Ah, hell. Just aim at something. There we go, perfect. One Diababa head down. I still want to get him, you know, too close, because then they're going to attack me. And it blew up again. Damn it, I just got to get closer. This isn't working. If I take damage, I take damage. There we go, this is going to work much better. It's a little time consuming, but it's a lot safer. Come here. Come on, let's feed a last time. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? I aimed at the head first. Oh, Jesus. That's... oh, my God. There we go. Now I did it right. Okay, come on. Show your weak spot. Your eyeball. Oh, nice. Killing move right on it. That was awesome. Oh god, it's dead. Oh, its eyeball fell out. Which, for some reason, has a heart container in it, so... I'm not gonna argue with that, I'm taking it. Yeah. Oh, it exploded. And it's gonna form... There we go, one diffused shadows. I'm sure Minna's gonna talk about it now. A little bit. That's what she wanted. Dark power. Well, that makes sense. Three more. Oh, wait. What? I misread that. Hehe. I think we have two more to get, because I think she said there's a total of three. Yeah, okay. I misread what she said. I thought she said there's three more. I was like, wait a second. What? No. Grab the heart container, and let's get out of here. So yeah, we got a couple more to find for Midna. Of course, that means we gotta travel to other parts of the Hyrule that are covered in twilight. But still, whatever. Yeah, we'll save real quick. Oh yeah, the light spirit. Ah, damn it, I thought Hyrule was saved. Okay. Blah blah blah, yes, yes. To the Elden Province. Let's go! Yeah, we forgot to turn back into Wolf Link. Which is okay, because we're gonna have to do what we did here, find out the little bugs and blah blah blah. So yeah, let's just get out of here now. Just no point in sticking around. Now, wait, okay, let's see if this guy's got anything interesting, because I think he was offering something before. I don't remember exactly. Oil, 100 bucks, oh, okay, yes, we didn't have enough rupees. I don't want the oil, I don't care about the oil, really. I mean, it's useful for a lantern later, but that's not why I bought it. It's just good to have as many, you know, bottles as you can. So those things are good, especially for holding fairies. Okay. We're done here, so let's go explore the rest of the world. Okay, let's kill these guys. Oh my god, he just stabbed him in the crotch. Now that's a way to kill a guy. Demasculate him. Okay. Here we get to see a nice view of Hyrule Field. Half covered with twilight, half not. Yeah, so of course we're gonna go towards the twilight. Ooh, maybe we can call Epona. Because I think that's one of those, plants. Oh, Aw, man. Oh, well. Nothing happened. We'll see you next video, everybody. See ya.